This lesson shows you how to divide and simplify radical expressions. A radical expression is simplified when the following statements are true. The radicand has no perfect squares. The radicand has no fractions. There's no radicals in the denominator. For this lesson, we'll concentrate on fractions in the radicand and radicals in the denominator. To divide and simplify radical expressions, use the quotient property. This property says the quotient of two radicals is the radical of the quotient. For example, radical 16 over radical 4 is equal to radical 16 over 4, which simplifies to 2. It also works the other way. The radical of a quotient is the quotient of the radicals. For example, radical 16 over 4 equals radical 16 over radical 4, which simplifies to 2. Here's an example. First, bring the quotient under the radical. Then factor the numerator and denominator. Cancel common factors of 4 and common factors of x. The result is radical 3x squared, which simplifies to x radical 3. In this example, the quotient property doesn't help at all. The ratio 1 over 3 doesn't simplify. Instead, use a process called rationalizing the denominator. Multiply 1 over radical 3 by radical 3 over radical 3. Notice that radical 3 over radical 3 is equal to 1. So this doesn't change the value of the expression. The expression then becomes radical 3 over radical 9, which simplifies to radical 3 over 3, which is also equal to 1/3 radical 3. This process is called rationalizing the denominator because the denominator, radical 3, has been changed to rational 3. Here are two more examples. As you would expect, the first expression is multiplied by radical 5 over radical 5. The second expression by radical 7 over radical 7. In the first expression, the denominator becomes radical 25, which is 5. In the second expression, the denominator becomes radical 49, which is 7. The real challenge in these examples are the numerators. In the first expression, there are factors of rational 7 and radical 5, and the product is not combined under the radical. In the second expression, both factors are radicals, so the product is combined under the radical for radical 21. Notice 7 radical 5 over 5 can also be written as 7/5 radical 5. And radical 21 over 7 can also be written as 1/7 radical 21. Here, the first example shows how to rationalize under the radical sign. Multiply under the radical by 3 over 3. This becomes 6 over 9. Then use the quotient property to make this radical 6 over radical 9, which becomes radical 6 over 3. The second example shows how to rationalize with the variable. Remember, a variable is a number. So multiply by radical w over radical w. The denominator becomes radical w squared, which is rational w. This example reminds you to simplify the quotient before you try to rationalize. Bring the quotient under the radical. Factor the numerator and denominator. Cancel common factors of 2 and x. The expression simplifies to radical x over 5. Then rationalize the denominator. Multiply by radical 5 over radical 5. The denominator becomes radical 25, which is 5. This lesson showed you how to divide and simplify radical expressions. And this lesson was brought to you by the Math Fun Academy. Its continuing mission: to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new math and new equations, to boldly go where no math student has gone before.